A very good morning, students. So today, children, let's do lesson number 10. Rhea learns to be polite. And this is the last lesson of moral science. So with me, take out page number 44. Okay, let's do the warming up part first. Okay, it says, it is important to be well-mannered. A well-mannered child is always liked by all. Okay, so it says that it is very important to have manners. Okay, if you have manners, what will happen? Everybody will love you. Now, do you use words like please, thank you, sorry? Yes, children. If not, then you must learn to use. Because these are magic words. Okay, now read more to find out about a rude girl who learns to be polite. Okay, so in the story, we will going to learn about Rhea, who in the beginning was rude, but then later on, how she becomes polite. So the lesson, Rhea learns to be polite. Okay, now come to the lesson. Rhea was 6 years old. She used to be alone. She did not have friends at home or in school. Now this story is about Rhea who was 6 years old. And every time she was alone. Means no friends. At home and in school also. And now the reason why? It was because she was very rude. She never said sorry, thank you or please to anyone. Okay. So the reason why she is not having friends in school and at home, it's because she was very rude. Okay. She has no manners and she never says sorry, thank you or please to anyone. She used to fight with everyone. And what she does, she snatch things and speak rudely. So this, then what happened? One day Rhea's classmate had birthday. So now it was whose birthday, children? It was Rhea's birthday. She invited everyone to her house for a party. Only Rhea was not invited. Okay, so it was very sad. Rhea was not invited to the party because of her rudeness. And all other classmates, they were invited for a party. Everyone was happy in school that day because they all had got lovely present for Rhea, and Rhea too was happy. Okay, so all were having present. Okay, because they all will go to Rhea's house to celebrate Rhea's birthday. They all are happy, and she was telling everyone about her birthday cake. And who? Rhea was telling all of her friend about birthday cake and what her mother would cook for them in the evening. Okay, so this was story about Rhea, how she learned to be polite. For today, we will do only this much, and then tomorrow again continue with the same lesson till. So let's do now worksheet. So this is, children, your moral science worksheet. Now I gave only 2 questions, and these 2 questions you have to do it in your EVS. I'm sorry, in moral science notebook. Now come to A. Fill in the blanks. 1. Rhea was dash years old. How many years old, Rhea? 6. Now 2. Dash was the only one who went home. So it was Rhea. She has to go home because she was not invited for the party, and the other classmate, they all are going to Rhea's house to celebrate her birthday party. So it was Rhea only who went home. Now B, write true or false. Number 1, Rhea was a polite girl. Was she a polite girl or rude? She was rude. She was, but here it is written she was a polite girl. So this statement is false. You will write false. Now two. It was Rita's birthday. Yes, it was whose birthday? Rita's birthday, not Ria's birthday. Understand? It was Rita's birthday. So you will write here true. So do these exercises in your model science notebook. Okay, children. Then tomorrow again we'll meet. We'll continue same lesson. Till then, goodbye and take care.